Thursday night saw the passing of one of the greatest and most admired political figures of all time. A man who overcame the injustice of bigotry, of being jailed in his country for the colour of his skin, to lead him in forgiveness and reconciliation. A man who has inspired millions to make their freedoms indivisible and belongs to everyone. Old Chapman, please continue to show your appreciation for the cause.